Yo, what's going on, guys? Back on my Xfinity Supercross 2. We're going to check out another custom track. This one's called MotoX or Motocross. It's made by Dripping Wet 23. It looks pretty sick in the picture. Looks like it's got some good jumps in it. Let's check it out. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. It really helps a lot. I really appreciate it. Let's do this. Obviously, I've got an advanced physics, realistic difficulty. I'm riding a Honda 450. Let's check this place out, man. Right, here we go. Motocross. Or Moto X. Right, here we go. Oh, oh, oh. Push that out then. Whoa. Oh, God. I'm sure for what I was coming up there. Whoa. Right, here we go, I've got the lead. AI's out of the way now. Oh, I like that. Oh. Well, this track's funky. I like it. Oh, look at this. Well, that's super sketchy. Is. Oh, I'm supposed to double that, and I'm off. Get that next lap. Well, that doubles. Nasty, isn't it? Cool, and that one. Try and get them jumps next lap. Oh, God. I need to clear that. Done that, nice. Whoa, whoa. Tracks a beast. Get that. God, that jump's hard. You got this dodgy jump here and all. I was trying to send it at a good turn. Nice, got that one clean. It's one down. That's better there, look. Jump this. I really like this track. Got some technical sections in it. Leave a comment saying what you guys think. There we go. Oh, I'm claiming it. Did all of them then. Nice. Tiny bit scruffy, but... Oh, God. Nice, got back on the track before I got reset. Lovely. Oh. track. Wow, got them three jumps perfect and then just hit a tough block. That was terrible. Oh god. Wow. I actually like that a bit. Oh, I didn't hit a tough block again. Well, I did it hit, but I didn't crash. I really like this track. This is my favourite, one of my favourite tracks I've done in a while. Wow. Okay. What the hell? Trying to get around these AIs. Oh god. Whoa. Wow. Some clear track. Ooh. Oh, look, you could do that and then double that. And then double this. Maybe. Really struggling on this track. It's a challenging track. Oh, get that. Just got over. Go. Right, double that. Oh, Chad Reed got in the way. You could definitely do that. Okay. around these two and I've lapped everybody. Oh God. Nice. Right, let's try and get this. Whoa! Jumped well too far. Such a good trap, man. It's not a big trap either, it only takes 107 to do a lap. The small tracks on this game are normally like the custom small tracks are normally boring, man. Unless it's like a replica or something. This track's wicked. Really good track, man. Good stuff. Well, there you go. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to videos every day. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. Peace.